I don't think it's very often that people get to take a look behind the scenes in a research laboratory. So tonight we're here at the Cancer Institute of New Jersey for what we like to call our discovery lab crawl, to open up our laboratories to the public so we can demonstrate some of the activities in our basic science laboratories and how those translate to new treatments for patients.
So it is very abstract. They think of research as this big, enormous undertaking that they can't relate to. They come into the laboratory and they actually can see the cancer cells in the dish, and they can see what we're trying to work toward. It makes it much more real for them.
It really was nice to kind of peek behind the curtains, talk to the researchers, talk to the medical professionals, and really get an idea of what's happening on the cutting edge of science.
It was really fantastic to see the zebrafish and the 3D imaging that is happening and cutting down the time in which we can treat cancer from 32 days to 14 days with using 3D technology. It's just fascinating.
There's a couple of things that I was pretty impressed with, and actually technology that I didn't know existed. I think that the work that's being done here is actually changing the direction of medicine.
Our lab crawl really had its genesis in recognizing that our story really wasn't being told. There are many folks throughout New Jersey that don't know what an NCI-designated comprehensive cancer center is, and don't realize that they have one of their own right here in New Jersey. The lab crawl is our way of helping folks to see the value in having a comprehensive cancer center in their state, and understanding the importance of basic research as it relates to our progress in developing new therapies for cancer.